Hello YouTubers, this is Pokedigit here again. And a while ago, after chain of 35 from my shiny clubs are right here. But apparently this is the second one, but I went to a different location because I already broke my chain. And the other shiny, like this Pokemon, is going to be transferred to my Alpha Sapphire. But this time, since I caught it again, different location, this time around, this is a random encounter around 34. So not much difference, but I was quite shocked that that's still National Horsey that I'm still aiming for. So I plan to give this giveaway. So let's start then. And I was just watching Watch Mojo for fun anyway. Nothing much to watch anyway. And I am so sorry if you can still hear my sister laughing so darn loud. Let's put this hypnosis. Hopefully it doesn't kill me. Okay, let's try to see if it will we can try to kill it a bit. Hopefully it doesn't wake up or die. Okay, just lucky. So let's use Pokeball since I don't have any Premier Balls, so I'm so sorry for that. 1, 2, 3. Okay, no problem. Captured, success. So it's like overall in my Pokemon X game, I have three like this, but the very first one I got already evolved. So let's check this fellow out right here. Right here, which he is still sleeping, and it's a male. I also got the of course the same male. So here's our its attacks, ability, general like that. So his nature is brave. So wow, so caught it today. Two of these Pokemon, the same one, Savage City, the same place, level 25, and alerts to sound. So this is really is a good nature, guys. So this is your opportunity or your luck. If you're the very first person to comment on this video, then leave your friend code as well and say that you want to get this, and I accept any Pokemon generation 1 to 6 shiny or non-shiny. Just put your friend code and I'll leave my friend code on this video. So thank you for watching guys for this very quick giveaway video, and stay tuned for more shiny hunts or giveaways.